Yes, we are at the Estátuas Vivas Junior Edition 2012. Here, the new generation living statues presents itself. Reporting from Tomar, this is your reporter, Carlos Guarda de Cadeia. Is it difficult to sit still for about 1.5 hours? So, you won't give me any comment? As you can see, these kids take their job seriously. So, no questions answered today. This was your reporter, Carlos Guarda de Cadeia. We'll see the rest of this report in silence.